Okay, we're gonna go ahead and start inking now. Okay. Main land worker is done. The geometric shapes are so cool. What colors are going in this one? I kind of want to just do grays for this one. I think maybe using my lightest toned grays. I would go with like a blue, but like I don't feel like doing color today. I might redo this one to make a more, because I really like this concept. The shapes look nice. Like, this part looks really pretty. So I think just grays for today. But thank you. I assumed you were using color because you did yesterday. It looks awesome in grays and black. Yeah. I'd have to break up my watercolors because since there's larger spots, it wouldn't come out well with the tone bows because they don't blend very easily. So if I was going to use color, I would use watercolor. And I haven't used my watercolors in a long time, so I'd like to practice before I use them on stream. So maybe next time, because this would be like a really cool aesthetic. Using the geometric shapes. Because with watercolor, there's different techniques you can use. There's one where you put water down and then kind of like dip your brush in, that way the paint kind of bleeds. And then there's also one where you just layer colors. So I'd want to probably play around with that. Maybe on stream, but probably off. I'm low-key still perturbed. So like I'm want to stick with what I know for now. So right now I'm going in with my lightest gray tones here. I think I will leave some sections white and then just use the lightest and then second lightest gray. I don't want to make it too dark. I admire people who are really good at watercolor, though. Like, I've watched a couple videos and it's just amazing what people can do. I like the overall composition of this one. It almost has an implied oval shape. That's one thing that I really like about, like, illustration, is that you don't know necessarily where it's going to end up. Okay, done with the lightest gray. Go ahead, grab my second lightest gray. Okay, I think all the grays are down. So I'm gonna go ahead and do touch-ups with my white, and then call it a day. Okay, just gonna add eye highlights and then this one is done. Okay, this one is done. Took a lot longer than anticipated. Was not planning on taking this route, but honestly, I think my favorite drawing from this week. Looking good, thank you. Go ahead, thank you, Yana. Get some close-ups. So this one is definitely more of an abstract illustration using the rectangle and triangle shapes, definitely like the floating head, floating hand as well. I can put little like crosses or sparklies in the eyes this time. Decided to do full black lip. I like the eyebrow shape a lot too. That curve is really nice. Lines up on the brow bone. I like the detail of this part using the smaller shapes. And then the blockier ones for the hair. Thank you, Anna. Yeah, really happy with this one. Okay, yeah, I really like this shape too. This is like an actual cohesive illustration for once, not like a one-off one. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here for now. Yeah, thank you to anyone who tuned in. Appreciate you, Anna, for popping in as always. You know, OG. Yeah, so back on Monday, 10 a.m., Mario Kart, and then art. Definitely gonna troubleshoot a bit more. Thankfully, no hiccups with this part. Oof, I almost tipped over my water cup. Yeah, I just had to adjust settings and hopefully it'll be good. So, I was gonna say something else. Oh yeah, I might be free on Sunday, so I might do like an unscheduled secret singing stream again. Just depends on if like the folks are home, because I don't want to be too loud. So yeah, gonna end it here. Hope you all have a great day. Bye. Yeah, I gotta do homework. Bye. Bye, Yana.